Zdravím opět u Cyberpunku a jdeme si tady promluvit s Penem a Mitchem a Soulem Šmoulem. Mám tady něco na prodej, že?
Every half hour, reporting directly to me.
I didn't mean to.
We're preparing for a visit from biotech.
Ale ty bys tady nemusel překážet.
Fourth corporate war.
The Raffens. Jo, začínáš mě ty čmoude srát, ale.
I don't want any more
surprises. Besides, oni mě tam nepustí tady, kudy má. Šiváci jedni zase.
V, you're here.
What is she doing?
What's your problem?
I forbade you from even
breathing. Ty do prty, já jsem chtěl jít sem, ne tam. Tady jsem chtěl jít. Jestli tady nemá nějaký dobrý masáň. Nemá. Tady potřebuju ještě. Nemá. A tady taky nic. Tady taky nic. Tady je škoda, že se tyhle ťapky nedají prohazovat mimo toho rozparovače. Kdyby se to dobře střídalo tady s tím dvojskokem, to by se dobře prohazovalo. Tady rysí teďka sice nemůžu skákat tak, jak bych chtěl, ale ty rysí tlapy jsou zase výborný v tom, že si můžu ťapkat skoro všude, kde chci, jak to, takže jsem tak trošku víc těžko
odhalitelný.
Come on, put some feeling into it.
No, this discussion ended long ago. The Biotechnica people will be here in an hour. Try not to cock anything else up before then.
I can't believe it. Look, there he goes, off to paint the grass green.
What's this basilisk nonsense?
It's an armored Militech cargo panzer. Junk from back in 2060 or so. They want to peddle it off to a backwards country, somewhere it can still pass as a technological wonder.
The Militech convoy will take the 101 right past us. Shame not to say hello.
Let me guess, whole thing's your idea?
How did you know?
Saul wouldn't be quite so pissed if it weren't.
I believe V is right. If this had been Saul's idea, he would have seen it as the greatest plan on God's green earth.
Bull. Saul isn't that petty. He's simply a coward. He would rather play it safe, bide his time. For the family.
This basilisk worth another fight with Saul?
Yes, a craft like that would finally put us back on the right path.
The family is falling apart. If we fall into this Biotechnica rut, no one will ever take us seriously again.
Okay, so you do want to go behind Saul's back. Dragged me here specifically for that.
Cassidy, Ted, Carol, and Bob also on board.
Remember, a while back, told me to give you a solid kick in the pants if I saw you diving in the stupid pool again.
I do. Yet that was before our tandem raid on the Raffin camp. I believe you lost your opportunity there.
Nope. Different that. Rescue mission. Someone from the family. Now, you're out to plain trick him.
If you plan to lecture me, you can damn well go right now.
No, je vidět, že to nemá cenu se s ní hádat.
Thanks, V.
Haven't said I'd help just yet.
Okay, let's go talk to the rest.
Ach jo. Zase vykycají díru do hlavy.
So, just the four vets on board with
tak
the plan.
Nic, no.
Nobody else.
We didn't bother asking the others.
There was too great a risk someone would take it to Saul.
Besides, only the vets understand what we have to gain by having a basilisk.
Sounds pretty risky to me.
On the contrary, easy as pie. There won't even be much security on the convoy. Plus, we'll be doing our part towards furthering the cause of world peace. Why should this beast wind up being used in some little third world skirmish? We'll make better use of it right here in America.
No to jsem čekal, že když do sebe kopnu tu flašku, že se mi začne rozmazávat obraz.
Did you try to get Saul on board again? No luck, huh?
No.
Nechci si promluvit. Já bych chtěl ten...
Militech will transport the basilisk in parts distributed
across
the
two. Já chci to.
Wait, do I sense a quiver in your voice?
Fuck you!
Tak.
The convoy will halt at the railroad crossing on the 101. We'll attack from behind, then get the hell out and away. Questions? Comments? Motions?
Nice job, son.
Nebudem to zdržovat.
Okay.
Jdem.
I'm in.
Okay. Thanks. First, we'll ride to the station. The train engine we need to block the convoy's way is there. Are you riding with us, or will we meet you there?
Když tady tomu chybí už jenom rohlík, a vypadal by jako čas.
Riding with you.
Excellent. Let's get going.
I heard a little shake in that voice.
You did not.
Ah, come on. Did you get your hands clammy too?
Screw you.
Nezdržuj a mazej. Pacholku.
Militech won't notice a thing.
Are you trying to insult me, Bobby?
Okay, okay. Forget I even am. Jess, what's up?
Tak, 3, 2, 1, go. No vidíš to, že to jde. Na startovní čáru.
Nobody's gonna notice you gone back at camp.
Saul has no wish to see us there anyway. The better to make a good second impression on the Biotechnica suits.
Your sour faces wouldn't help much.
Indeed they would not.
And the Raffens, what about them? Expecting any trouble?
Saul is. He's posted sentries all around the camp.
How is that not right?
He's wrong in continuing to fight the symptoms rather than the disease.
Don't miss life in Night City?
At times, perhaps. I miss the feeling of having a new beginning. Of freedom. But I also haven't forgotten the emptiness. The feeling of realizing it means nothing if you're alone.
Teďka mi to připadá, kdyby mluvila přes vysílačku.
Though never was completely alone.
You had someone?
A true friend. Jackie by name. You would have liked him, actually.
Jackie. I remember that. We have arrived.
Big bastard.
If you like it so much, maybe we should just hijack the train. Let the basilisk go on its way.
Yeah, then just drive this beast to the 101. There and back.
Saul would be on board with that. Are we ready? Okay, the Militech convoy will be traveling from Night City to the base where they're due to meet the buyer. We will stop it at the railroad crossing.
All we have to do is shove this beauty in its way.
V, any questions?
Plan to move this thing how exactly?
It's old tech. Carol will have to hack it.
Then I'll somehow have to finagle authorization from the control tower to move it.
Tower looks inactive to me too.
Yeah, we'll see to that. You and Pan Am just get the authorization code.
Okay, let's get to work.
už si můžeme povídat.
What are you two doing?
I'm finding my inner peace before the storm. While Teddy is just being dead weight.
Love to join you.
Respect your efforts. Self-respect breeds self-discipline. Once you have both, you have real power.
Any of this goes south, you know Pan Am will be the one to pay.
Do you see us hanging her out to dry? Do you see Saul letting us off the hook while Pan Am takes the fall for everything?
I'm starting to like this kid, Ted. She thinks she cares about Pan Am more than the girl's own family.
Didn't take her side last time she left the clan. Why?
Because last time, Pan Am was acting a damn fool.
Thinking she's learned something? She's smarter?
Yes, she left. Learned a few things, managed on her own. I knew when to come back.
People like that are worth a lot more than those who plant their asses in one spot and do as they're told.
Tak, to je všechno? Jo, vypadá to, že jo.
Well, hello there. Have you come to make yourself useful?
Never seen old tech like this. Know your way around it. How'd you learn?
From books? Just wait till you see what's inside the signal tower. They use punch cards. Punch cards! Can you believe it?
Honestly, prefer Pan Am to punch cards as a topic of conversation.
Let me guess. You don't really know why you're here, do you?
Bingo. Not really, no.
Mm-hmm. She came back to the fold, sweet-talked Mitch and the rest over to her side. But still, she calls you. Interesting, isn't it?
Tak, to by taky asi bylo všechno. Tak jsou sem, ta už nejdíru do hlavy vykecala, ti taky. A to by mohlo být všechno, ne? A tady ti ještě, co?
Even if we pull it off, Saul will be pissed.
How's it going over here?
Fantastic. We have everything hooked up, and nothing works.
It works, though not reliably. V, could you scan it? Because I am not open to the prospect of taking it all apart again.
Capacitor's damaged. Third from the right.
Hmm. Indeed. Hold on. Let me swap it out.
Time to try it again.
Hey, it works.
Thanks, V.
Takže to vypadá, že už... Jo, takže mi taky vykecali díru do hlavy, tak jdeme za Penem. Tak, ukáž.
Čumíš,
viď? Jsou otevřený, no. Stačilo znát to správný heslo. Pojď ty, obludo. Tak jdeš. Tady jsi ještě živočichu.
Mitch and Bob are already connected.
Got a little help from yours truly.
I've always been fond of trains. And the stations where so many tracks converge.
Hmm. Junctions.
Yes, those. When you see them from above, you feel...
free. Like you could... set off on 1,000 journeys all at once?
Perhaps more simply, hopeful.
Tak už se vyškrábala.
Come on, V. We have it to do.
No, ty vole, ty to trvá.
Okay. Here we are.
What are we looking for?
Punch cards.
What cards?
Oblong cards, holes in rows and columns.
Would you help me look?
Sure thing.
To je co? To nic? Tak ne, no.
Oh, well, well.
Must be here somewhere.
Hey, look thoroughly, please.
Got something.
Good job. We have a card! What now?
You have to put it in the reader!
Well, V? The card. In the reader?
Here goes nothing.
It worked! Come look!
Little engine that could. Ural Transport už jede. Jede lokotka, kouří se jí z kokoska.
V, I wanted to speak with you.
What do you want to talk about?
I know this may sound foolish, because I asked you to help me. But why are you doing this?
Because it's important to you.
But is that all? Sorry, that sounded worse than I intended.
Any more questions?
No, I know everything I need to, I believe. Perhaps I should send Rogue flowers to thank her for introducing us.
Not really your style, don't think.
I would add a card. Thank you for giving me a true friend, you manipulative whore.
That's my girl.
All right. Let's rejoin the others.
Convoy, got eyes and ears on it?
Yes, Carol checks their communication channels from time to time. Everything is proceeding as planned. For now.
Tak, počkám tady na ní dole, ne? Ona by mi zase vykecala díru do hlavy, než sleze. Víš DPM? Nevím, člověče, to nemám tušení, ale... Ano, až ji uvidím, já jí to řeknu a vyřídím. A já si nemůžu sednout. Tak jde nebo tam si honí to? Pojď ty. Frendulino.
Sit your ass down a minute, honey. And breathe.
Everything's under control. The convoy is already heading our way.
Hurry up and wait, then.
Tady slyšet není, jak hraje, protože mám vypnutou licencovanou hudbu. Takže jenom tak drnká.
Stars have emerged. We've but a few hours till dawn.
Yeah.
You're acting spooked.
As if you're the first person ever to stand up to Saul.
Oh, save your breath. I don't need to be consoled.
Dejte si do držky.
Was it someone I know?
New. Scorpion.
You came home from the war, head full of new ideas, and a host of new contacts.
He tried to get Saul to lead us in joining Snake Nation. It would make us stronger, he said.
I don't think he peeped a word of it to me. What did Saul do?
Saul dressed the guy down head to toe for messing with the family. Hell, he didn't send him on any jobs for a year.
Gee, really consoling. Thanks.
You said yourself you didn't need any.
Ought to raise a glass to Scorpion.
And a Jack.
The Scorpion.
No, jdeme spát, ne?
Gonna try and get some sleep.
Okay. It'll be quite some time before the convoy comes through.
Anything happens, wake me up. Unless you want a nap, too.
I'll just lie here a while, by your side, gazing at the stars.
That another area of your expertise? Got maps of the heavens in your library, too?
Of course. That's the Big Dipper. And do you see the small flickering star to the right?
Yeah.
You do? Oh dear. That means there's a major leak.
Hovno velký medvědice, ano.
Good night, B.
Okay, here they come.
Is everyone ready? Let's ride, V.
Ale ne, neříkej, že zas budu mít relikví, to pochroumano, že zas budu blikat, ne? U století. Tak, na startovní čáru, tak, 3, 2, 1, go Ježíšku, jen go, no, šup, a nic.
All is planned, boss.
All right, the train's leaving. You'd better move!
Musím tady prvně vyzobat, protože to jsou penízky a penízky týhle okay, jsou hodně potřeba. A ty dělej ještě větší rambajs, ano, přesně. Vyhláš do světa, že jsi šlohnul baziliška.
Just be happy you won't be around to put the hunk of junk together. The real fun is just starting for Mitch and Teddy. Lost the Militech channel. The suits finally realized someone was listening and changed the codes.
Perfect timing if you ask me.
No sakra, vydá jsem se objevil na haupně, no vydá jsem šikovnej. Tak já se na vás budu koukat z výšky. Ne, už tak musím slíst. Už jde.
So it begins.
What's the meaning of this?
Exactly what you see. The Basilisk.
All I see is two trucks with giant Militech logos on them. Fuck, Pan Am! You can see them from miles away! You think we don't have problems enough on our hands? The Raffens could rear their heads at any moment. And now we have Militech to worry about, too!
Stop it! Fuck! Just shut up already! Do you want to serve corporations forever? Fine, go right ahead! In that case, we'll leave the Basilisk as a souvenir of what this family used to be. Or you know what? Maybe next time we're attacked, we'll be able to fight back!
As soon as I'm done with Biotechnica, we call a family meeting to discuss this. Discuss you. Until that time, I want these trucks out of my sight.
And the Basilisk? Can we put it together?
Do what you want. Just get out of my sight.
Bob, no, Mitch, you two take the trucks around back. We need to unload.
Sure, but then what do we do with them?
Oh, I've got an idea.
Got quite a pair of lungs there.
Thanks. I believe the last time I pulled something like that, I was 10 years old.
Seems still to be in fine working order. You need me again. All you gotta do is call.
V, I'm sure I will. So you'd better expect that call.
Be waiting. Take care.
No, Ida. Tak, správný okamžik odjedí z tábora, počkej den. No, tak jdeme z tábora. Jak daleko musím odejít z tábora? Už by mohlo stačit, ne? Už jsem asi pryč. Tak to asi nestačí. Co to tady vidíme oko?
No. Go check Alice's pile. There's still quite a bit there.
Thanks. May they find peace.
May they find peace.
Tak, Takemura ještě to nemá vyzkoumaný. Takových nepřečtených zpráv. Jo, takže tady z tohohle místa já nemůžu cestovat. Tak si tady půjčíme autíčko. A... Já, tady jsem byl, ne? Nebyl, to jsem... No, tak ne, no, tak jako...
You're back. Hey, V, come here!
Kuš.
Let the rain wash them away.
Všechno je po smrti.
Hey, Mitch. You doing okay?
Yeah, yeah, I'm doing all right, but meh. So many dead. So many of them good friends, too. Do you know what it's like to lose your best friend?
Mm-hmm. Name was Jackie.
Uh-huh. How'd he go?
Like everyone goes in Night City.
Anyway, come on. Help me out with something.
What?
Some loose ends. Final goodbye. I don't much want to do it alone.
Okay. I'll help.
Come on, then. You're okay behind the wheel, right?
Yeah, and?
We're going for a drive.
Uh-huh. And where?
I can tell you're a city girl. You want to know everything. Now, yesterday. A little patience, V. Here in the Aldecaldos, it all stays in the family. Used to be Scorpion's, that rig. Now she belongs to me. And my old girl's right next to it.
Nice wheels. Both of them.
Damn right. Out here, those wheels are our life. I'll take Scorpions, you hop in the other.
All right, let's go.
Let's hit the road. Follow me.
Mitch, you hear me?
Yep. But more driving, less talking.
Sun on my face, wind in my hair. Perfect.
Oh, hey. Haven't seen you in a while.
Not a fan of funerals.
You and death don't really mix.
Say that like it's my fault. Never asked Saburo to put me on that fucking chip, or for you to slot it in your head.
Oh, I hope this place isn't too far.
Speaking of, where are we going?
Not a clue.
My, what a good little Girl Scout. So trusting, so accommodating.
It's for Scorpion. His last wish or something. That good enough for you?
Great. Never a dull moment.
We're heading for the collapsed bridge. Other side of that hill.
Copy.
Almost there now.
Okay, copy. Holy shit! Mitch, what the hell?
Relax, V. It's what Scorpion wanted.
He wanted you to stuff him in the trunk like a spare tire?
No, he wanted me to take him here. And send him off with a bang. We set him up behind the wheel, douse the car, then light it, let him fly off the edge.
I mean, if that's what Scorpion wanted...
He did. Said it a million times, if he said it at all.
Jak se mě... that can, will you?
Jak se mě po té flašce vlní ten obraz? Zmáchaná jak hadr v Pangeitu. To...
Here you go.
Great. Go ahead. Put it in the passenger seat.
See, the driver's already behind the wheel.
No point wasting time. Another hour or two, and he'll puff up like a balloon. Right. Shall we get this show on the road?
Let's do it.
Hell yeah. I already got a rag in the can. You light it. I'll start the car.
She's burning! Quick, before she blows!
May the road be kind to you, friend. Out with a bang. Just like he wanted. Soot and ash, that much remains. So, how about a beer?
Tak to už jsem vypil, hala. To už tady není.
Sure. I'll drink to a send-off like that.
Well, come on. Ah. Nothing like a good cold one.
Agreed. Mitch. Why me? Why did you ask me to help?
Oh, you seem like a good egg.
I'm serious.
I don't know. I guess the fact that I'm still here to send him off right. That's thanks to you. Your paths crossed. Just for a moment. But damn, was it the right one? Listen, there's a few things of his you ought to have. Like this little good luck charm. Go on. It's yours.
What is it?
Not a clue. Scorpion always had it on him. No idea why. Listen. I'm gonna sit here for a while, all right? Brood in peace.
Understood. I'll be off then.
Sure. Listen, if you want, you can take my car back to camp. Whatever works for you. Oh, and, thanks, V, for today. And for getting me out of that shit back then, too. You're all right. You're really all right.
No. Jestli se tam dostaneš po svých, tak já se podívám sem. Noční můra, no.
My reconnaissance is complete.
It worked? I can hear it in your voice.
Everything is ready. I am sending you coordinates. Join me as quickly as you can.
Tak nějaký to cestování, to by mohlo být tady v táboře. A jdeme za oční můrou. A nebo taky ne. Nechtěl jsem jezdit přes ní, ale prostě se nic jiného dělat nedalo. Škatele. Ale Judith, mi dej teďka pokoj. Tak, tak. A... Má to svoje fáro vrácený a můžem cestovat? Jo, takže když už... Já jsem musel asi opustit ten tábor, aby to šlo cestovat. A oční můro. Budu muset k tobě doběhnout takový kus. No ale co to dělá? No fujky, co to je za barvy? No tak to mě poser nohy. Hele, mohli byste mi dát barvičky? Já z něj zkusím vystoupit. Nastoupím z téhle strany. Ne. Ale no tak... Tak ne, no. Je vidět, že to opravili, no. K lepšímu teda. Teď si ty barvy strč někam, no. Teď mít.
Excellent timing.
How'd your recon go?
I believe I have collected enough to try. The complex is well guarded, but we should manage. The float stand in the main warehouse. Your task is simple. To get inside.
How?
The more quiet, the better. But you are the thief. I will not question your skills. Once there, you must locate the largest platform and infect its system.
Where are you gonna be?
I will create a diversion. They should not discover our intentions. Do you know what Arasaka despises the most, confuses them? When communication fails, when they cannot talk to each other, they are first to cry. Sabotage. Konran suru na. I'll be in touch.
Pták na drátě. Aha. Takže já jdu krást. Tak jo. Tady asi nevyskočím, když nemám ten dvojskok, že jo? Ne, tady na to je holka krátká tady, no.
What
No, už jsem selek, že se mi neukáže. Ještě tady něco, co by se dalo z téhle strany vypucovat. Víc už asi nedám z téhle strany, no. Tak, a jdou ukládací manévry zase. Tak. Tak to blbce jsem si nevšiml. A to je přesně teďka, kdybych tam byl autosave, tak bych se třeba vrátil až do toho tábora. Takhle už budu pěkně u té brány a budu vědět, že tam ten pacholek je. Tak mu hned vydatluju děuru mezi uši. Dobrou. Tak. A tady bych mu dáme kyberpsychózu. A měl by útočit na vlastní, takže no, takže ten už je se mnou, už je zelený. Jau. Počkej, to si dáme ještě jednou. To takhle rychle odhalenej to nemůže být. To. Tak, ještě jednou a lépe. Takže tady toho pána dáme na dobrou noc. Tohle dáme na dobrou noc. Tady toho boroučka si dáme, aby bojoval s náma, tak. Dáme taky dobrou noc. Tak, a ten už jde se mnou.
On site.
You really hurt.
What?
You want to be quiet?
Did I drop them? Things didn't go exactly as planned.
I will try to distract them. You run to the front.
No nic, no tak.
Shoot!
Tak už je taky. Ne, tohle. Tohle ne, takhle ne.
On site!
You really?
What?
When I dropped him?
Things didn't go exactly as planned!
You are truly mad.
I will try to distract them. You run to the front.
Tak už mi zabili robota.
You are an easy target when you step out. Ah, even I see you now.
Ty bídný červe. Tak, až by se to mohlo uklidnit, ne? Mohl bys mi to rád? Děkuju. Víš to? Nechtěl jsi to do hlavy, tak jsi to dostal do kolena. Jo, a jak najednou otočil, jo? Už nestřílí po mně. Už je z toho zmatený, střílí po svých. Ty vole. No fuj. Ten je teďka tady ale dál, až jsem se úplně lek. Neřád jeden. Dá se tady ještě nějaký ovládat. Jau. No, tak to jsem zrovna nečekal, že... Tak, ale... Tak to jsem... V háji, matko přírodo. Byl panáček nějaký rychlej. Slyšel se jenom taky šup šup. Kde seš ty, Mohamede? No, vidíš to. Už ti došel dech, viď? Tak. Ano. Už jdu. No, just shoot, tak máš. Ty vole, ten taky žere něco kyselýho. A tak se zastřel. Víš to, ale ten se taky zastřel. Taky by ses na to měl vysrat. Protože když to neuděláš ty, udělám to já. Dobrou. našli tady něco dobrýho. Tak, a teď se můžu posrat.
Okay. Float's ours to do with as we please. You can fly to Tokyo if you want.
Haha, I just may do that. Good work. Now, it is my turn. Can you see? Terrible chaos. Even the roof is slowly. V, the roof! That is your wheel! There are buildings around, smaller ones. Use them to come down. V, you must hurry! An Arasaka AV approaches!
It fucking worked!
Excellent work, V.
Okay, what now?
Now we retreat into the shadows and arm ourselves with patience. I will contact you before the parade. Until then, try not to get into any more trouble.
As if I wasn't in enough already.
No, tak to nešlo podle plánu, jak jsem si to přál. Ale tak je to hotový. Takže já se tady loučím a čus, bus, autobus.